way, I am not bipolar. I'm not in some kind of episode, but I may be slightly autistic.